Did I mention I'm in love with you? Marry me?
Sure you are alone, and you deserve it.
Yes!
Your friends have turned to stone, and that's on you. You had a cause to serve, but did you serve it? Or did you see yourself in a way that wasn't true? This is not your father's fairy tale. And no, it's not your mother's fault you failed. So when your story comes to light, make sure the story that they write goes: once upon a time, a girl tried harder. Once upon a time, she tried again. She took a risk, she used her voice, and that will be my once upon a time. This time.
My life was perfect until you stole it.
White alarm flies, you feel unworthy, like there isn't solid ground for you to stand. But a stack of lies is not a firm foundation. You cannot build a castle on a mountain made of sand. This is not your mother's dark desire. And no, it's not your father's hair on fire. Turns out it's you who's not aware. Once upon a time, that beast was me. Once upon a misspent youth, she faced herself, she spoke the truth. That's how I see my once upon a time. This time. Life is not a storybook, but life unfolds in chapters.
The kids won't be coming off the aisle.
What do you mean?
The program is shut down. And the barrier will be closed for good.
So we're saving your precious people and your behinds for a lie.
I knew it was a mistake to trust you. You always out for yourself.
Closing the barrier was your idea?
I did it for us. I did it for our life that we have here now.
For our life? What about the kids that we left behind on that island? I thought you were gonna stand up for the VKs. But instead you lied to them.
No.
Life unfolds in chapters. Turn the page and start to make amends. There's no pre-written guarantee of happy ever after. Step into your greatness before your story ends. So when your story ends, they'll say, once upon a time, I
my plan.
We're gonna break this down. Bring it down.
Do you think that they miss us?
Yeah, of course.
Because we're rotten. to the core.
Hey, last one over the bridge.
It's right now!